So I'm like on the phone with Toxic, and I think he got like the Donald Duck virus. Go check out his YouTube channel. It's gonna be in the description.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins. Before my mother starts bitching about my friends.
$10.
Guys, we're in downtown Charlotte in some hotel. And there's some
there's
sketchy
some
people.
Beautiful people here, alright? It's nothing but culture. Jason calls me to figure out where I am. And at the same moment, some black lady pulls me over. And is like, she points at some white lady. And she's like, that lady over there, she sucked your dick for $10 or something. I'm like, excuse me, what? And then she's like, it's something about some black man came up. And then she's like, then I don't know what, I wasn't really paying attention. Then she goes, she tried to rape me. And I was like, what?
Oh my God. Derek, we're not privileged enough for this.
It's not that good.
How is this not good? How privileged are you?
Very.
What a retard. Like, who goes up there?
Meanwhile,
I'm so retarded. Why did I come back up here? You guys ready to go to church?
Let's go to church. Yeah, let's go.
All right, homies, we out. Bible study.
Bible studies comes first.
Derek, there's literally a gate.
What do you mean?
What's you doing there, boys? You cuddling? Jason, XXX, sent us showing him.
Ooga chaka! Ooga ooga chaka! Ooga ooga!
Hey guys, what you're about to see right here is my friend Donovan, basically my best friend, rolling up to my house randomly. He showed up randomly, and I haven't seen him in over, it's been since October, Halloween, but to catch you guys up, if you guys don't know who Donovan is, he's been one of my best friends and part of the OG friends group back in the day, and he will always be in my videos, and we always have fun together. Somehow, somewhere, he just decided to show up to my house randomly.
So, my friend Donovan's at my door, and I haven't seen him in a while. Guys, guess who's back?
Yes.
He literally came out of nowhere. He came, I don't know where he came from.
I've been studying the good ways of the ninja.
We remember. Yo, Jackson, you got the strap?
Did you hear that dude?
Pulls that pizza again out of his pocket.
Is it Jason Warmbite?
Oh. Why does it taste like bubble gum?
Oh.
Spider-Man toothbrush?
Hey, that's dope. I used to have that when I was little, no cap.
You know what? I'm gonna wear the socks on too.
John.
Oh, yeah.
John, I got more.
He got more.
I drank some at least. Can I have a sip? You stop getting on the floor. Oh my God.
Cheerios.
Hose man.
Hose man. Hose
man. My nigga, Jeremy.
Okay, I'm gonna go ask him to change.
That's a fun gun.
Come here, ducky. Meow. No.
Guys, oh my God, we just took a big shower and I'll show you guys the clips now.
Look!
And look what happened.
They knocked the thing down.
The whole bathroom's flooded, there's soap in the toilet. They're taking a shower.
I will roll in the clips right now.
I am.
No. Oh.
Is your parents home?
No.
What are you doing? Okay, you gotta clean this up.
This is so. What is wrong with us?
Gavin, what is in your ear?
What?
There's toothpaste in your ear.
There's toothpaste.
Wait, you put toothpaste in the shower?
Fuck, did.
Me?
I said who?
Oh my god.
Okay, I don't care that water's in the floor, but why the fuck toothpaste?
I was literally a guard in the fucking bathroom. Let's go.
Johnson.
You're not guarding allowed out until this shit is dry. Back the fuck up.
No. Okay, I'm going behind the chair. Nobody look at me.
No one turn around, homie.
Fucking beat.
Ow, fuck! Bring back the old memory!
You think I care?
Oh, fuck! Oh! You made me hit my dog in the head! Bro, I'm sorry, and now I just broke this thing.
Come on.
Look how the problem.
What is the brown stuff? Look, who put salsa in here?
Wait, you put. What the fuck?
John, why is your bathroom brown? Why is it brown?
Why is John's toothbrush? why is your toothbrush in here?
Okay, John.
Oh, yeah.
John Dwayne.
I'm your dad. I'm your fucking dad.
I know, you used to beat me!
They don't know that, though. They're not supposed to know that. Did you just tell them?
Hi, Nasty here.
Hey.
Pax, you might want to open up, bud.
Order!
I put the belt away.
What?
No, he's not in here. He is not in there.
Pax, you said you can fall to the floor. No.
I know!
For your safety.
Oh, hey, John.
Back to like a new friend.
I cleaned a hole. Look at my dog. Dude, I'm so sorry. I actually am sad for you.
Yeah.
The shower was the worst part.
John, what happened to your face, your hair, your...
I'm gonna go take a shower.
What is he doing? What are you doing, John?
My mom's room. No one's allowed in here.
Why are you in here?
Because it's the only safe place I-